popping, everybody? It's your boy Slickly Slick. Thank you for clicking on my video. We're back with another reaction video. Today we're looking at 21 Savage, Offset, Metro Boomin, Ric Flair drip. Now this came off of the Without Warning tape that came out November, December, one out of those 3 months, and that album was on repeat for me. You have no clue. Like, I didn't listen to anything but that album. So now they finally dropped the video for Ric Flair drip, which is one of my favorite songs, because they have a cool video on Instagram with like an Asian dude and like two Asian girls dancing, but they're like dancing to something else, and they have this song in the background and it hits perfectly. If I can find the video, I'll insert it. But anyways, I'm really excited to see this, because I've heard a lot of good reviews about it, because everybody was shutting it out on Twitter and going crazy about it. So let's get into the video. And they got Ric Flair in the video. That's so lit. They got this man out here. That's lit. Never hesitate to give a nigga yellow tape. And worry about the bag, cause the cash accumulate. Soon as we came in the game, all these niggas they imitate. Put my mind on it, then I put my grind on it. Yeah, honestly, Offset and Quavo and Takeoff, they are some fly guys. They really just splurge on everything, and their style is definitely different from everybody else's, which I love. So one day I'll be able to be on their level. Yeah, I can. Put the iron on them if a nigga my opponent. My cold 500, I don't put no miles on me. I was running wild on me with 500,000 on me. Going to the driller, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Jump up with this girl, so do not test me, yeah. Ric Flair drip, go woo on the bitch. 5790, spit the coupe on my wrist. $1 million, I'm a fool with the hits. Hop up in the lemon, drop the roof, show the tits. So my brother got the gang. Nigga, we used to kick it while you hang on me. Hop in the Bentley, crap and blow the brains out of it. We not the same, my nigga, we fond enough to bitch. Hey, with your brain, yeah, we bought you like it's an auction, ain't it? Get the chopper, 100 total, like it's a cartel list. I made some mandatory demands, I had to get it. My shooter be begging, please, you ready to whack a nigga. I gave a nigga a dummy, I had to cap a nigga. I'm giving your home away, like she a rapper, nigga. Kick your head, and then we gon' pray with the pastor scriptures. Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Shine on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm tryna fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Jump up with this girl, so do not test me, yeah. Ric Flair drip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spit the coupe on my wrist. $1 million, I'm a fool with this.
How old is that man? He still look like he got the juice on him though. He look real old, but he look like I'm still that guy. Like, as he moves, still like that guy. But it's a mindset though.
Hey, this is for all my kids stealing. Wheeling and dealing. Yeah. Jet fine. Son of a gun. Woo!
They really got this man in the video jamming. And how much you want to bet he probably never heard this song until they asked him to do this video. Nature Boy. Nah, loved it. Loved the vibe. They really got Ric Flair in that thing, man. That's legendary, honestly. I didn't know Metro Boomin's hair was that long. I didn't even know he had dreads like that. But I guess from what he had, they grew into dreads. But I didn't know he had hair like that. But yeah, absolutely love this song. Absolutely love the album. if you haven't listened to that album, I highly, highly, highly recommend you go listen to that album. Because 21 Savage and Offset have a vibe. Their chemistry is amazing. They make it seem very effortless. All the Migos chose to do albums with people that they really vibe with, which is why Quavo and Travis Scott was, that one was an amazing one too. I'm waiting for it. I wish Takeoff did a, I mean, even though the song with, I mean, the album or mixtape that he's going to do with, or that he did with Lil Yachty, it seems like it's going to be hard. It's just, I don't even know how that would sound, because I've never ever heard them together. Well, besides the one song, what was it? I forgot the name of the song. Ice Tray the Gang or whatever. Even though other than that, well, nah. Pickaboo, that one too. But that was with the whole Migos. I've never even thought of Takeoff being with just Yachty, how that even sounds. I hope it sounds good when it comes out, but it's just taking too long. It's like, he's taking too long to drop his Lil Boat album, Lil Boat 2, which I really, really, really think is gonna be fire, because he dropped some songs on like videos on his Instagram that are gonna be on Lil Boat 2, and they are cracked. There's one of them, it's only a minute video, and I had it on repeat. That's how good the song it was. I know Lil Boat 2 is gonna be, that's gonna be fire. Just the one with Takeoff, I'm not sure what it's gonna be called, and I'm not even sure what that sounds like. I guess it'll kind of be down to the producer to produce the right things for both of them to hop on, and hopefully they have good chemistry. Because I mean, everybody else did it with somebody that is outside of their label. I think, yeah, QC, Yachty and Migos are affiliated with them, so they're like in the same circle. So I don't know. Tell me what you guys think the album would sound like if you are even interested in them. If you're not, you sleep. And if you haven't listened to those other two albums with Quavo and Travis Scott, that is called Huncho Jack, Huncho Porn, Got Your Bitch on Porn, smash. Like that shit is fire. And then Without Warning, if you haven't heard that one, crack. From top to bottom, crack. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below. What I need you to do is please like this video, comment below, let me know, and more importantly, please subscribe. Peace. Josh on a fucking beat.